Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from Northport, New York, and welcome back to another reaction video. In these style of videos, I like to break down, analyze, and talk about all different aspects of your favorite songs. I see your favorite songs because a lot of these actually are requests. And if you have any requests, you can text me. The numbers are down below. International WhatsApp number and US texting number if you want to send me a text, have any requests, want to say what's up, just want to say hi, have any questions, anything like that. I try to break these down, analyze them, talk about all the different aspects like the mixing, the production, the vocals, to help you guys just enjoy it just a little bit more. If you want to see more content like this and you want to see just me, this channel grow, and the more that it grows, the more I'm able to focus and provide the stuff that you guys want to see, just do me a huge favor and like and subscribe this video. Like and subscribe, and all right, let's see what we got. Oh, if you want to check out my music, it's Jacob Restituto wherever you listen. I have about 60 or 70 songs out there, so you might find something you like. New song coming out this Friday, actually. I'm trying to do one a week, so you might find something you like. So let's see what we got. You guys seem to be enjoying the Shawn Mendes videos. This is a new one, the Wonder Residency. So I don't know what that means. I mean, obviously he's doing like his Wonder album, but like this Wonder thing, I gotta actually do a little more research into it. But like, it looks like there was like that Netflix documentary or something like that, or a YouTube documentary, and now he has his residency. But this is Can't Take My Eyes Off You.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes.
Wow, that is hot coffee.
You're just like heaven in touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived.
First of all, I just want to comment on how clear and really well produced everything sounds. You know, the piano is really well mixed, sounds really nice compared to his vocals, very, very clear. You can hear everything he's saying, not a ton of reverb, not being drowned out by reverb. Very nice contrast between the two. I really like the aesthetic of it, how it has this fade. Inside of Premiere Pro, where I edit all my videos, there's a fade option where you can actually add this like vintage fade to it. I like that it has this vintage fade. It gives this really like intimate feel to it.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Who was the original singer for that song? Wow, that is a sweet keyboard. Then let me tell you that Moog keyboard, I mean, definitely costs a pretty penny, but those things can make some really cool. It's an analog keyboard, so you can control, just like this one, control all the different aspects of it, can shape the sound completely. What's really cool, though, is he's actually playing an electric keyboard inside of the bass of what would be an upright piano. But it's not actually an upright piano, it's an electric keyboard.
In the way that it's there, there's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak.
His voice has gotten, I mean, he's always had a really great voice, but like the control that he has on his voice that I'm noticing in the past couple of videos is unbelievable.
There are no words left to speak. So if you feel how I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. I can't take my eyes off of you.
Oh, interesting. Let me rewind that for 2 seconds. You hear that, like, really, like, I'm talking, like, 16th note, like, really oscillated. Almost sounds like a chorus kind of echo.
I can't take my eyes off of you.
You hear that? Key change.
I love you, baby.
Nice. Very cool.
It's quite all right. I need you, baby. For the lonely nights, my pretty baby. Just know that it's true.
I wonder, don't hate this, but I wonder if this is pre-recorded in the studio, because it looked like his voice was still singing while he pulled away from the mic.
Know that it's true.
Maybe not, I don't know. Nice. Yeah, that noise swell opening.
Oh, pretty.
So a lot of things I want to comment on, a lot of things going on. One, we have obviously the drums coming in, the electric guitar coming in, pan to the left ear. We have some upper synthesizers going on. What I sounds like an electric bass, like that Moog synthesizer I was pointing out, it sounds like that might be the actual bass synthesizer. Wow, nice. Nice seventh chord, major seventh chord right there.
You're just like heaven in touch.
Another seventh chord, walking down.
I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. I And I just thank God I'm alive.
It's a really well-written song.
You're just too good to be true. I can't take my eyes off of you.
Nice. You hear that spring delay on there? Nice. Okay, so I was going to comment, actually. So I was going to comment on the fact that there are two electric guitars that you're able to hear, the stereo, but I didn't know that they were actually two. So it's left and right. Electric guitars playing the same thing. Nice. Wow, nice. Dude, his range is insane, man. If it's quiet, I need you, baby, for the lonely. See, you could tell that it's the electric piano that I was talking about. Drums sound crazy good. You hear how that everything is really well panned? You can hear everything in the right, left ear. That's really nice. Just know that it's true. Okay, so here's a way you can definitely tell that this was not one take. So if we look in the three different, if we were to rewind it to the three different cuts of the scenes, it was a far out scene like this on the other side. It was a very close up scene, and now we're back far outside. So this is what most musicians actually do. And while I was like, I'm always like just curious if things are actually live or not. He could have recorded it live in one take in a separate studio, but it's not this take because you would have seen the camera guy right that was right up close to him. But we don't see that unless they're using a super zoom lens, but it didn't look like that, which is totally fine. Like, that's the majority of musicians, what they do is like they pre-record and lip sync. I mean, it's what I do with all of a lot of my like audio visualizer videos is what I do with mine. Because it's just easier and it's more cohesive and you don't have to worry about which is the right take. And you can get better angles with the video cameras and stuff like that. But the reason I always question is, like, if it sounds that good, like, I'm like, wow, are they actually that good live? And Shawn's amazing live. I'm just saying, like, you know, some, like, studio recorded live is like, you know, do you know what I'm saying? It's like, wow, they're really great. You hear the echo at the end? Very cool. Sweet. And we got a HelloFresh. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. As always, you can leave a comment if you want me to react and break down any of your favorite songs. You can text me internationally or just regular text message US. The numbers are down below. You can see that if you want to use your respected number. If you have any questions, you can text me. If you want to check out my music, it'd mean a lot to me. I have a whole bunch of new music coming out, so if you want to check that out, it'd mean a ton to me. Like and subscribe if you want to see more of this content. The more that this channel grows, the more I can focus on it. I'll see you guys later. God bless and peace out.